The LLC that I participate in is the STEM Living Learning Community. Living in the STEM Living Learning Community gets you connected with faculty and staff that are also in the STEM field. And also you get to participate in events related to the STEM field, so it kind of puts you ahead of all of the other STEM majors. Living in the STEM LLC is basically just being surrounded with people with the same major or career path as you.
Definitely being in the LLC helps me with like homework questions. Like last year, whenever I had a question, I knew that there was somebody in the LLC that had the answer or could help me.
Our LLC is different from all of the other LLCs because we have extremely creative events. Like for example, we have an event called the Science of Chocolate Chip Cookies. At this event, we get to learn the purpose of the baking soda in cookies, or the purpose of flour and eggs, and how all of those ingredients do their part in creating the perfect cookie.
Learning the science of the cookies with our STEM LLC director, Dr. Pollins, and just eating them in general was with friends just made the whole experience great.
Research has shown that living in an LLC will increase your academic success. So by this I mean you'll most likely have a higher GPA if you live in a STEM living learning community. Also, you get to gain connections like with faculty and staff.
The experience is unforgettable, and I'm in my second year. I'm returning for a reason. These experiences have been so memorable that I just want more. And just the activities with the friends I've made just make it a whole lot better. Go Bulls!
Go Bulls!